Oak Farm in Wellington, Florida, written by Hannah Pamelak of New York City. In third place, number 1054, Laugh Out Loud, owned and written by Savannah Adele of Bloomfield, Michigan. Fourth place, number 272, De Lovely, the pony of August of Kenya Sanders, written by August Sanders of Sherborne, Massachusetts. In fifth place is number 636, that's Mind Your Step, from Ashland Farms of Wellington, Florida, written by Rita Tunney of New York City. Sixth place, number 259, and that's Cozy Up, owned by Caroline Ellis, written by Catherine Ellis of Weston, Massachusetts. Seventh to number 969, Heart to Forget, the Aquitaine Equine Pony, shown by Juliette Propp of New York City. And eighth is number 1058, Blackout, owned by Cyrus Terraforavela from Southern Pines, North Carolina, and shown by Olivia Farrow. Thank you, riders. Number 449 on the course now, and this is UTOO DE ROTON, owned and shown by DENNIS SISCO of Lake Worth, Florida,